For Christian Amaya and his classmates, high ozone alert days, when pollution is at its worst, can be difficult.
Your pressure on your chest gets harder and it makes you hard to breathe, like you get deeper breaths.
And for many children, the air in Baltimore puts them at risk for asthma. And for those with asthma, it can be life-threatening.
One in five children in Baltimore has asthma, and officials say that is well above the national average.
And according to the city's health department, more children with asthma are hospitalized in Baltimore than anywhere else in the state, and that rate is among the highest in the country. But now, the city will be getting some much-needed help in clearing the air.
We have a lot to celebrate today.
Johns Hopkins is about to undertake a $6 million study into the causes of asthma in Baltimore's at-risk youth. That investigation is being funded jointly by the EPA and the National Institute of Environmental Health Sciences.
It's important because it's our kids. At the end of the day, they're most vulnerable. At the end of the day, they're our future. At the end of the day, they're really the ones that are pushing us to focus on a lot of environmental issues.
The study will also look at ways to reduce the risks of getting asthma.
I mean, at the end of the day, you know, if study is just a report that sits on a shelf, well, it doesn't serve a whole lot of purpose.
I don't want to have a bad health. I want to have a good health.
In Baltimore, Sarah Dignan, CNS TV.